Like Bob the Builder before his morning coffee.